Well, we're going to do a couple of papers in a minute. But I want to finish with a song. Now, I originally wrote this song for Nick's wedding, but that's okay because it's a good song. And it's a wedding kind of song, and it talks about love. You can read the lyrics in two ways, I suppose. You can read the lyrics as a husband and wife, their love for each other. You can also read the lyrics as God who loves us, and who